see here.
How am I gonna get out of it?
Uh-oh, you're stuck in the middle of that crap.
Yeah.
Let's see. All right. Holy crap, dude. I see they go live. I can go live with, like,
anything you have.
Multiple things I have open. I see.
You go live with anything.
Still hear me?
Yep.
All right. Weird, because it says Discord. It just popped an error up or something. So Discord is not detecting anything from your mic.
If you mute yourself, it says that.
Oh, that might have been what happened.
Yeah. Yeah, I take back what I said about these healing quick.
Dude. Yeah. Yeah, no, look, I got all kinds of goods, though. These are all the guns I collected.
I'll check in 1 second here. I just gotta turn off my art, just cause.
Bag of armors.
Too laggy.
Now, how exactly does the insurance work? Does it just come back to your inventory?
You get a message from Proper or whoever you insured it with.
Insurance return out of time. Damn it.
It's okay.
I didn't realize, dude. I was looking. I'm like, where the fuck is it? And I had no idea, dude. I didn't even check the messages down there on the bottom. You know, they don't really have much guidance in this game. You know?
No. That's what makes it hard. That's why you need someone to do it. But, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna stop streaming now. I'm gonna watch you. Okay, go to your thing. Your whatever. Okay, so that cross is good. That cross is good to keep.
All those.
So I'd sell the MP153. I'd sell the AKMS. I'd sell the TAWS.
Do I take the ammo out before you sell?
Okay, go over to the far right first. So go over to the
this
MP153.
One.
Right click it. Disassemble. Now go to the AKMS.
Right-click. This one?
Yeah, right-click, disassemble. And then you're actually gonna want to keep the TAWS because that's for a mission later. Okay, so you're keeping the AKS and the AK. You're keeping both of those AKs, the ones that are still colored. But what I want you to do is I want you to right-click it.
This one here?
No. Which one? 74U.
This one. Right-click this. Yeah.
Go to inspect. Top of the screen. Rip off the handguard. 6P4. Top left box.
This one here?
Yeah, rip that off. Now, right click it. On the
right
gun
click
again.
On the gun?
Yeah, where you just clicked again to get to that. Now click fold.
Oops. Oh shit. I just disassembled that fucker, dude. God damn it.
I learned how to do a field strip. drag the dust cover, the stock, and then.
Alright, was it this stock here?
No. Everything from the bottom. Everything that's closest to the bottom of all that shit.
All of this?
Yeah. Everything that's the bottom of that came from your gun. So don't put that on because you need that off still, but put the dust cover on.
This is the dust cover? How do you do it?
Yeah. Drag and drop.
Drag and drop like that. All right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So drag and drop that as well.
Why didn't it work? Did it have to go in a certain spot?
Maybe it's... you gotta have the gap tube on it first. Yeah. And then you do it. There you go. And then now go to that. Don't do the mag, though. You
don't
want
the mag. And then
put
this.
The folding stock. Yeah. Now right-click it. Again.
And then
hold. Okay, now put the handguard below it. No.
Oh.
Not on it. Below it. Just so your gun's smaller. That's the ticket.
I got
That's
you.
So you make your gun small. So now you can use your AKS. You do exactly the same thing I just told you to do.
Okay.
Way easier, though.
So...
you gotta examine all this shit, though.
I gotta examine all this stuff, huh? Yeah, I was just gonna say.
Yeah. So basically, that's how you store a shitload of guns. By the way,
that makes sense, dude. I get it. Yeah.
I would keep this gun and sell everything on it when the time comes, because all of the shit on this gun is worth good money when you get to level 10.
The AKS-74N, the one that we're looking at right now.
Yeah. So pull the stock, the mag out of that. And pull the gun, the ammo out of the chamber too, the BT.
So the mag.
The 6L23. Now you're going to want to right-click it, unload it.
I got
and
it.
And right-click the other mags too, the orange one that you had beside the ammo that just came out. Right-click that as well, unload that. That should be BP. Okay, and then you're going to want to go to the gun again. And then pull the ammo out of the chamber, the third row, bottom left.
This one?
It's an extra round there. You can pull out of the chamber, drag and drop.
There we go.
And then you're going to want to go to the...
that? Okay, nice.
Yeah, pull the handguard off again. RK3. No.
No? That wasn't... Oh, that was the muzzle.
Yeah, you're good. Beside it. No.
Yes.
That's there you go. Okay. And now fold it. Same thing as last time. Exit that. Now fold it. Right-click it. Same shit.
How do you exit? Just...
Actually, you can fold it in this screen, too.
You can, huh? Yep, I see it.
Okay. And then same thing as before, just put the handguard somewhere near it. And then I would honestly just pull the mag away because it's compatible with many guns. That SKS, keep that SKS as well. But the thing about the TAZ, that's not a gun you're going to use. You're not going to use the TAZ. You're going to keep that for a mission, though. So I put that above the AK.
Keep this for a mission.
Yeah, because you need to hand them in later on. So the SKS, put that beside the AK as well, because you're going to keep that too.
Up here. All right.
Yeah. Cool. Okay. And then now pull that BT.
Like Tetris,
and that
dude.
BT ammo. Oh, exactly.
I know. Like the inventory management is kind of. I didn't know about the taking the guns apart. You're good.
That's a good, big step. So pull the ammo, the BT and the BP. Pull that to the bottom of your screen. So it's at the bottom.
These two. Yep.
Yeah. And then now right click the AK-55 mag, the metal looking one with the ribs. Right click
and unload.
Yeah, same thing with the AKMS. Go to that and take the bullet out of the chamber. The red gun.
Oh, okay.
Screen to the right.
This one, right? Yep.
No. You already did that one. The one on your far right. Second from the left. No.
Oh,
already,
this
you already,
one.
You've already done both of those. Yeah. There you go.
Is that?
Drag and drop into there. And now, scroll up after you've exited both of those. The 6L20 mag there, the orange one.
This one, yep.
Yeah, pull that to the bottom of your screen. The
got another one up there.
Yeah, pull all those to the bottom of your screen, all your mags.
Yep. Even these and shit.
Yeah, we're gonna empty them all.
Those are all empty already, but.
Yeah, you got 3 mags that you can empty those still.
All the pistol mags and everything?
No, just the AK mags. The AK mags. That silencer is a good one to keep too, by the way. It's a very high tier silencer. It's like a 400 or 40k silencer. So.
This one?
Good one?
Yeah.
Keep that for sure.
What's it? Oh shit, I didn't grab it.
You're good.
What's it go on?
AK variants. Pretty sure it's a 545 silencer. You got 2 more mags up there to grab as well.
These ones here?
Yeah, and I'd check your commando rig and your backpacks as well to see if you got anything else in those. Nothing in there. Check the WT rig. Nothing there. Check the other tea bag. Okay. There we go. Nothing in there. And then top of your screen, check your commander rig. Might be one in there. Nope. Okay. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna right click all those mags that you just pulled to the bottom of your screen, and you're gonna remove the ammo if there's any ammo in it.
Yep.
just so we know what it is.
This game's crazy in depth, man. It's like, I mean, I like it. Where'd that all go? Up here, huh? This is it, right? BP,
yeah,
BT.
Okay. Yeah. So stack that on the right. See all the shit on the corner? BP, BP in the bottom right corner as well? To the right?
All these can stack or no?
No. Lower. You see the lower right?
BP, where?
BP, double BP. These?
Lower, I don't see them.
Lower. By your teabag.
By my teabag? Oh, these.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. So now get all the ammo that you're just fucking with there, the BP and the BP. Bring that all down there. Bring that PS down there. There you go, yeah. Just do that with all the ammo that we were just looking at there, the BP and the BT. Don't worry about the pistol ammo right now, though. A lot of that 9mm you have there can stack, too, because it looks like you removed it from magazines in, like, 15s.
Yeah, I might have. Now, what's the highest stack? 60? Is that it?
60, yeah. So it looks like you can stack those as well. I'd keep them in rows. That's how I save my ammo. So I'd stack that PS as well, because you can put one that wand with that 30. Because you have a single bullet. And then I'd go BT on top of BT, and then BP on top of BP, just so you have it all organized.
I think
don't even use the BT. Use PS, PRS, T. That PS there is a different caliber, but that's a good ammo to use still. So go open your commando rig at the top right of your screen. Put all those mags in there, except for the AK-55 mags. We're selling the AK-55 mags.
Well, the AK, okay, those are the ones at the bottom.
Quite honestly, that MK3 rig, we're probably going to want to switch that into your inventory because it's a good rig to keep for storing shit.
Which
like
one?
The one you have on your character right now?
Oh, yeah, I stole it off of Scav or something.
This one here. Pull that out. Put that in your inventory and put on your WT rig. Make use of the shitty rigs first, obviously, right?
Which one's the WT?
Beside the Karasa.
This one, okay, I see it.
Yeah, put that on. Now that's a good set. Pull that mustache off, too. That's worth 30k. It's kind of funny looking, though, eh?
I know, dude. What about these glasses?
It's so funny. You look like Geddy Lee if you keep those on. You know who that is, right? The lead singer, right?
Yeah, you can keep you can
keep those on. Yeah,
you don't have to sell them, right? They're not worth very much, or what?
They're not worth. They're like worth a K. Like fuck that.
Keep all right, yeah.
But then go down to
the mustache is worth 30K, dude. It came off my scav, dude. He came home with it. I was like, what? I can snag his stash. 25. Hell yeah!
I think it's worth like 30 to flea market, but it's worth like 20 to therapist. I don't know, but okay, so you're gonna want to go to therapist.
All right,
and then you're gonna want to is it taking so long?
I don't know, dude.
Yeah, me either. It happens sometimes. Maybe just go back. I think therapist is glitched. Go to skier first, and then go to cell.
Cell, where?
Second tab, top left.
Oh, okay.
And then you're gonna want to click on that plastic handguard beside your knife.
This? No, that's not it. This one here?
Yeah, right there. You can control click and it'll bring it in. And then you're going to want to do that beside your tea bag there. You're going to want to do the tea bag because that's a shit bag.
This bag here?
Yeah, get rid of that. And then the two singles beside that, get rid of those. The barrel.
15K here, yeah.
I think therapist might pay more. We'll double check, though. Do the barrel right there and all that shit. Like all the shotgun parts and the AK parts that are really close together there. And then that single slot, you're right. Okay, and then do the other another... teabag as well. Yeah, now hit deal, top of the screen. And now we're going to go to mechanic.
He has a beanie that I can get rid of too.
Yeah, I didn't bother. It's only 700 rubles. I didn't even care. Go to sell.
And you're gonna want to sell. Top right of your screen, you see that thing? It looks like a barrel.
This, which one? The muzzle brake?
No, no, no. Sell that.
This
shotgun clip, whatever the fuck that is. Yeah,
four end
that.
Cap.
Yeah, sell that. Don't even worry about emptying it. Sell the 2x2. It's whatever that is right there. The 2x2 clip.
This one.
Yeah.
The Taz clips, yeah.
And the sprout mount.
This fucking yep. thing.
All and right. then the others, the other Taz.
All these, yeah.
Yeah. Scroll down. You're gonna want to keep that that plastic stock because it's worth a bit when you level up.
Which but, one? Plastic. Yeah, this one
like
right here.
10K later. But you're gonna want to sell that thing right there, the folding stock. Scroll down, sell the 3 mags, and then the 2 guns on the right side of your screen. Now hit deal.
All right.
Now go back. See if therapist is working now. Okay, now go to sell. And I would sell. I mean, you can keep Tashankas because they're not found in raid, and the one that is found in raid, you're gonna need later. But I just scroll down a little bit, see if you got anything else you can sell. Can't sell mustache to her. So yeah, you're gonna want to sell the skier then.
So go to skier.
Yeah, go to skier, sell the mustache to skier. 15K is pretty good.
Alright. Is that it here? We gotta buy something?
No, now go back to your inventory. And then I want you to put. Open up your commando rig, or sorry, your MK3, and you're gonna want to put all those MP5 mags that you were gonna use.
What are you talking about? The MK3? Oh, this right here.
Yeah, yeah. Open that up. Put all the mags you were gonna use back into your thing by control clicking.
Oh, okay.
Control click all of them. They'll go back in. Okay. So now take all your bandages, all your splints, put those in the MK3 rig. You open
in here?
Back up and keep it. Yeah, you gotta use it. You gotta drag and drop to do that.
I gotta drag and drop this? I was gonna say control click. Yeah. Not gonna work, huh?
No, it just puts it in your inventory. So put all your medical supplies, AIO2, splints, all that bullshit, just so you can get it all in one place.
Cheese.
Yeah, all the cheese. Bandages, all that bullshit.
Anything else? Alright, here's a splint.
Yeah. And then.
What about this food and shit?
We'll put that somewhere else. Grab the bandage and the eye pack, though. Two more things.
Am I blind?
Below
I
all,
am, huh?
Below oh, this. All your ammo. Yeah, and then below all your ammo, there's a bandage. You just died.
I'm
right
no,
there.
I'm
yeah. You're
blind
good.
Man, dude.
and then you can put that Zarya and both those knives in there just to get them out of your way. Below the beanie. Yeah, put that next to the eye bag. So about it's not taking up a single slot or whatever.
This beanie?
You can sell that in a minute here, but grab the A2607 knife as well. Put that in there too. You hit R to turn it sideways.
Yep.
And then put the single grenade next to the eye bag and grab that smoke grenade and put it in there too.
I don't see the smoke grenade.
It's the ROG 28 next to your, but you won't be able to put it there without putting.
I see what you're talking about. All right.
I see, said the blind man.
That's right, dude. That's right.
So open the commando rig and put all your food and water in, including the Tashanka and Oaks. But the thing is about having the
I got
mags
these
in
clips.
There, we can put the mags out because you're probably going to want to remember you have those. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You might as well just quickly control click all those to get them out.
I was
going
to say,
and then you
control click
and
to get them
out.
Out.
Yeah, exactly. It's just better to have everything in the same place, in a sense, right?
Oh, yeah.
And then I put those oat flakes in there, too.
I'm just not quite used to what everything is. You know what I mean? Yeah. So it's like, what the fuck is
that,
dude?
That Rotor 43, put that in there too, just so you have it hidden away so you don't accidentally sell it.
Oh, this thing here? Yeah, you can. Right. Go ahead.
Okay, so now exit your commando rig. And you're going to want to drag your rig to the bottom of your screen.
put both your rigs very bottom of your screen. Turn them sideways, actually. Turn the commando rig sideways, because that one would fit better. And then move your ammo over one, and then put your MK3 the regular way, just so they fit down there snug. You know what I mean? Like, go PS beside PS.
Yeah, I got it.
Exactly. And then scroll up, and I'd bring your armor and your helmets and all that bullshit down as well. Just because it's better to have the bottom of your screen with all your shit, because when you get items, they go to the top of your screen. So having the top of your screen cluttered just doesn't make sense. It took me a little bit to understand. You're going to want to sell that, but it's worth fuck all. Like, it's genuinely worth fuck all. I would not worry about
now, that. Just bring all this shit down.
Drag all that down, except for your money. Keep your money at the top always, because your money will stack at the top of your screen in the first slot that's available. So if you keep your money in your first slot,
keep it up there. Yeah.
Yeah. And you might as well, like, line your pistols up all right on top of your guns, right?
That's what I'm thinking, man.
The middle of your screen is the idea. And then just put the mags beside them. And a lot of that ammo you have, you can stack too, by the way.
Oh, the pistol ammo there, yeah.
Yeah. I just gotta go and put some of my stuff away here on ARC, and then I'll switch over.
What kind of keyboard you got, Will?
Like, style? Like, mechanical or membrane, you mean?
I mean, is it anything fancy or anything? I don't know, I'm just...
It's like a $90 Razer membrane keyboard. I like membrane because... I'm not exactly the most nice to my keyboard when it comes to eating at my desk and shit, so I'd like to have something that may have a little bit of resistance to spill or something, right? And I personally think mechanical keyboards are worse.
I have a mechanical one, it's not that loud.
Just depends on what one you get, right?
I have the Huntsman.
They had pretty loud ones. Oh, yeah? Razer?
It is, yeah, the Razer Huntsman. I really like it.
That's
it's
an
nice,
expensive
dude.
One.
Not as expensive as the Huntsman Elite, dude. I mean,
not as expensive as the Razer Tunis.
Oh yeah, those things are fucking crazy, man. I got mine for, it was supposed to be like $189 or something. I got for like $119 or something like that on sale somewhere. Yeah, so I got it for a pretty decent deal. You know? So
you're going to want to pull your mags back out now and put them on the bottom of your screen. Roll that.
I don't have any more spots for my knives. I have those other two. Full.
Okay, all right. So pull that fucking grenade out of there.
This?
Smoke grenade. Put that IFAC in your off container.
Which one? I got in this container here, right?
Yeah. Okay, now grab both your knives. Pretty sure you got two left, right?
Mm-hmm.
Put them both in there. And then... might as well drag that to the bottom, too. I mean, like, I personally don't like that sight at all, but... that PSO will stack in two more stacks by the looks of it. There's two stacks of PSO that you can add, or one that you can add a couple bullets to. See how there's 40 there at the top?
This
third
one?
Yeah, you can stack that still. You can add to that.
Okay, alright.
There you go. And then the other stuff's PST, so you're going to want to, like, I don't know how to make it look flush.
Dude.
Just leave it the way it is.
I think it's fine right
drag
now.
I
know what you're trying to do, but...
Yeah. You're going to want to put that mag in your WT rig, by the way, because that's an MP5 mag.
In here with me?
Yeah, just control click it.
Control
And then you're going to want to bring all your mags that are in the backpack back out. Put them on the bottom of your screen.
These ones. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just control click.
Control click?
Yeah. Just get them out of the way. You can keep them at the top of your screen. Really doesn't matter.
Okay.
Just move that shotgun ammo out of the way so it doesn't look like this fucking thing.
Dude, I know.
You could probably turn your...
Here, I'll put it right here.
That's why it takes 25 minutes for me to fucking get ready between raids.
Yeah, I know. That's one of the reasons I'm similar, dude. I
Well, the way I normally play is I play by myself scabbing, and I take about 15 minutes in each scab run, and then I go on another scab run, right? So it's
like, I understand. I do.
I did that last night for 2 hours, and I bought my scab box.
you can finally feel like you can breathe, right? You know?
Yeah, I got room. I watched enough streams. You know?
Pandora, what's going on? I know you're probably in here. I can't see, though. I can't tell. You are.
Clean, right? Top of your screen, you're good?
Wiped out all your good guns at Ghost Recon. Yeah, dude, I'm clean, dude. Just got that hat.
Good shit.
Yeah, and then here's that room 104 key or something or other.
Just put that in your stash.
In here?
It's good to hold on. Yeah, it's good to hold on to those. Yeah, so I would... I'd take that pistol off, too, because you don't have any mags on you at all.
Oh.
Yeah, and then now, scab it up. You got room.
All right, dude.
Yeah, you got tons of room, dude. Like a ridiculous amount of room. And you see what I mean about the two rigs? Like, scroll down. See how they're 3x4? Mm-hmm. Now open them both and just take it in, right? Like.
Oh, I know, right. Dude. I know, yeah.
Like, that one's all right, but the command, like, that rig is bomb. That's uh-huh. It. You got an extra 8 slots.
Yeah.
I'll show you my stash real quick when I start it up. You don't have to stream anymore. Now we're done.
All right.
That Carasa, though, that's a good one to hold on to for matches that we're doing where it's a little heatier, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, client update.
There it is. Yeah, see, that's what messed... That's what... When that client update finished... Everything went crazy, dude. Like, my Windows wouldn't respond right. I had no audio.
Interesting.
Dude, that's what I'm saying. Something's wrong, man. It's been, like, progressively, like, getting worse, you know? Like I said, it's a 6-year-old CPU. The hard drive's probably, like, 2.5 years old, so it could be
hard
either, dude.
Fine.
I mean, it's not a solid state or anything like that, you know, so, but it is like one of those hybrids, but it seems to be getting pretty smashed lately, you know. My CPU smashes out at like 100% every time I launch up Steam VR, dude. It's just like, fuck.
What kind of processor is it?
An i5 or an i7 4790K, so it's unlocked. I've tried to overclock it, dude, but I just can't find a stable one. The best I could get was like 3 days, and then it crashed on me, so I just can't fucking do it, man. it's done for. It is, man. But the thing is it's going to be a whole motherboard, CPU, RAM, because it's all new gen. You know, it's like
well,
new gen upgrade.
You wouldn't have to get new RAM necessarily. If it's
well, yeah, hard. I guess if I got the right motherboard... I could
most
stay
likely
with
you could
with what I have.
Keep your same DDR, right? It depends.
Yeah, dude. All right, my GPU is fine. My power supply is more than likely fine. I mean, it's a good power supply.
Power
I've never had any problems.
Longest,
yeah, sure, that's but... what I mean. I've never had any issues with it. I keep my PC pretty clean, you know. So I change the thermal
life.
Paste and
most of your parts, you know,
yeah, true. Clean the shit up, dude. You know, you got to. They're dust magnets.
Oh, well, let me find out. I got 2 Mosin flags. Good shit.
Yeah, I just got one of my AKs back with the scope on it.
Nice. I think it was one of the ones I hid in the bush. The other one, I don't think you'll get back, though, because I got murked. Yeah. Before I could hide it.
All right, yeah, so I think I'm pretty good to go. I have... No.
Ended up... finishing that bullshit on woods finally.
Fair.
Yeah,
I've been doing that for quite a while, so.
Yeah, I didn't bother to go back in after we.
So, what map do you think is good for scav?
And I just went and got the last kill.
I personally like reserve for scaving.
Yeah.
Likes to do interchange.
Yeah, I don't know reserve that well, so I don't do it, but. Yeah, we have had some really good
reserve is actually the easiest map to learn.
I usually only go when you're leading the way because I'd rather not try and figure out the map's just big and like I'm used to getting shot from all angles type of thing.
See, I know.
One of the ways out is dog shit, I know that.
I ran customs like 5 times in a row. So I get, you know, I got kind of decently familiar with the layout of it, you know.
Yeah, customs is a fun map.
I just don't know the names of all the places, you know, like exactly where they are and how to get there all the time. So, but it seems like a pretty good one.
I got a fucking AVS off of a scav last night. He fucking looted someone, I guess.
Excuse me.
Fucking looted a juiced up scav last night. I killed him while he was like looting, because I saw him kill 3 people, and then I kind of just waited for him to stand still, and then as I was looting him, someone did exactly the same thing to me. Yeah, and like he had just finished a full loot run too, right? Like he had a full scav VP, a full MK3 rig, he had someone's fucking VSS on him. I was just like, oh, let's get this and go. And like I think I was searching his backpack, and I got shot in the head. They were bad though, because they missed a few times, and I got up and I started to run, and then they got me as I ran away. I did M4.
I think I need
trades
to sell some of my keys here.
No money.
129,000.
I've only got 150k, but I got the scab box now, so I fucking got lots of room, and I can just do scab run.
Was I playing with you when I pulled the manager's office key?
Don't think so.
Might have been Chain.
But Psycho here, you can see what I do with my stuff. Ignore the top, because this is stuff I just got back from insurance, but
let's see.
Ah, I see that you pull your pistol grips off of your guns. Because...
Yeah, that's what I taught Psycho there just now. My buddies taught me that early.
But, I think it was me that told you that.
No, I got taught this by somebody who actually got me to get the game 6 months ago.
Okay.
Yeah. And my buddy Andrew and Sean. Yeah, I keep all my meds in there.
The cash is so small.
Yeah. Because I got the standard edition. That's why I'm so thrifty with all this shit. Like,
I know.
Like the ABS.
I got the standard
huge,
one
right?
too.
Like these bowls can carry a lot of shit. I should probably have this in there, to be honest with you. Actually, no, I should be doing this. This is the big play. Oh, no, I can't do 2 anymore.
Yeah, if you pull your saluas out of your ABS, you can...
But then they're not all meds in there. And they're not all meds.
Just off the med box. Oh, you're poor too. Never mind.
Yeah. Yeah, well, it's because I just bought that. But the mag box is pretty fucking useful. These are like the first 2 things I recommend you get, Psycho. Like,
yeah.
Do the trades for these. Mm-hmm. Like, these trades are worth it. A lot of them aren't. I'll tell you that right now. A lot of them are not worth it at all, but this wipe, they made it a little more worth doing. Like, the docks case, you can get it for 350k opposed to the 800 to 1 mil that it normally costs. And the ammo case, you get that for about, I think it's like 190 versus the 300 that it seems to cost. And the mag box, you can just buy for 350k, to be honest with you. I just bought that. Fuck all that.
Nice. Shit.
Glock knife. Oh yeah, look at the mission that Jaeger gave me. You're still watching.
I've already done that. Yeah.
So you just gotta go to the extract and basically just wait, right?
I did it at the beginning of the raid. Right before I went in, I ate a jar of mayo.
Oh yeah, devil dog. I'm gonna get some sugar for that. I'm just gonna buy a pack of sugar and bring in like a fucking bottle of water type of thing. About it now, actually.
So
did
what
you have
are
to extract
all the missions?
You do have to extract, yes, but it doesn't have to be on that map. So if,
I see.
If you die, you can just go to the next one.
True. Oh my god, everything's already gorgeous. What's going on?
So should I go in and accept these missions from these people, from the dealers?
Oh yeah.
All of them.
Yeah.
Because all eventually people are just going to camp missions.
Yep.
People aren't really camping missions right now. They're kind of just racing to them. That's the only real thing. We have the M4 trade from Peacekeeper. Highly recommend you do that one, Smash.
Yeah.
CPU fans, like, fuck. Pretty sure the CPUs can be, like, 12k though sometimes. I'm working on this though. I'm gonna.
Can you only do two at once?
For each trade individually has a cap on it.
Yeah, this one doesn't have a cap at all. Some of them don't. Which is kind of fucked because it's an M4. You would think they'd have a cap on it.
Yeah, what I thought was weird is say they got rid of the. For a peacekeeper, can you buy the just the receiver, the fire gun for M4 and then build it up after that? Or?
HK Fine, five charging handle.
Sale
out
what?
Charging handle? Is that what you meant?
No,
or the stock M4 with nothing on it.
Yeah, just the firing pin. So like, you know, if you break down the...
Yeah, just the actual M4. Thing that's called the M4, basically.
Yes. Was that Peacekeeper, or was that Mechanic?
I'm thinking that sounds like a mechanic thing, because look, he sells the broken Glock, right?
Yeah.
I'm thinking that's like a level 2 or level 3 mechanic thing. I gotta get to level 20 and I'll be level 2 mechanic.
Yeah, I have to get there too. I'm 4 levels away. I'm also trying to collect the 61 AK mags for the draft request. I need 2 more of them.
I guess not found in any dog shit. Guess we'll just repair it.
Woo, 2600.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's expensive.
A lot, yeah. Alright. So, come on,
been here examining everything. Right. More stuff.
Jesus, I still got 8 minutes for my scan.
Yeah. I mean, I could probably go to make a sandwich or something a little bit if you want. Yeah, because I'd like to scout first anyways, because it'd be nice to get Psycho as much shit as we can early on. But we do need to get him levels too,
and I'm
so.
Poor as fuck too, so.
Yeah, so like I can't really afford to give anything away like we were doing prior to work. I mean, I can direct you to loot, but I can't really hand loot out of my hands at the moment.
No, I don't expect it, dude. It's all good.
No,
man.
I know you don't expect it, but I feel bad for anybody that starts the game right now because it sucks. It kind of sucks being below level 10, man. And I played for like 3 days to get to level 10, basically.
That's all right, dude. I don't really fucking. I'm not like him.
Maybe, but it's like it just took, you know, like 2 or 3 hour sessions over 3 days, kind of thing.
Try hard. Oh, shit. They're going to be always.
Oh, yeah? On Twitch or what?
Yeah, on Twitch.
Nice. Is that Brandon or what?
No, that's Trent Ryan. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. No idea.
Probably not. I
mean, no idea, yeah.
I thought.
Football with your brothers.
Was he around the Redmond when I was playing, maybe?
We're a year younger than your brother, so.
Would he perhaps have been a coach though, when Jay was playing with me? Because I think maybe that might be where I went in on him.
It's possible. He also played for Victoria Rebels.
Oh yeah. Who knows? I remember a few kids from Victoria, but not that many. Most of them were dicks, that's probably why I didn't remember.
I mean, we were Nanamo boys, but...
Yeah, I know, we were dicks, but we were our own types of dicks. They were assholes, we were dicks. Everyone else were pussies.
Like we grew up in Nanamo, so... We're the same kind of assholes you are.
You didn't catch the team. You guys are Team America reference though. Dicks, pussies, and assholes.
No, actually, I didn't get it.
I was like, we're dicks, we're assholes. Everyone else are pussies. We're not too careful. Our dicks and our pussies are all gonna be covered in shit. That's what he says about a bunch of people. Dresses the nation.
Fine.
Alright, well. So what are we gonna do? Are we gonna run? Just run scabs.
If you want to lead us, I have no idea where to go.
Huh?
I'm down to do reserve. Jaden wants to lead us, but can't be fucked to figure out where to go otherwise.
Yeah, I don't mind. Because they crucify
the slaves and put them on the cross. Like, I kind of know where to go, but it's like, there's so many fucking angles on that map. It gives me migraines.
Reserve?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to play
so
with
many
our
angles.
With our mains?
No.
Do a scab?
Scab first. We'll do a scab first. We're all pretty broke right now, so we kind of need the scab runs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, if you guys are pretty broke, then I'm extremely broke.
No, you have more money than
you
I
have
do.
More money than both of us.
Oh, more money. Yeah, but I could go through that so quick.
We got more shit.
I mean, I did a couple successful scab runs. Like I said, I ran like 5 rounds. I think I got killed like 3 times. Got overwhelmed by like 7 scabs once, man. It was crazy, dude. I think it was a boss, dude. Like,
did you attack anyone?
Huh? Yeah, I did. I killed a scab. I shot him in the back of the head, dude.
You started the engagement.
Yeah, I did.
That's why. Because you started the engagement. They come out.
I thought there was only one, man. Like, and then all of a sudden, all these guys.
Oh, there's never only one.
There was. A couple times there was, dude. That's how I got some goods, you know. I killed a scab. I just looked around. I creeped around. We were walking together, you know, down the road.
Right?
Huh?
That's the risk, though, right?
Oh, yeah, dude. Oh, yeah, you know.
It's worth it, though, most of
yeah. Yeah, and then I would play offline, do an offline and try and just figure out how to kill them, dude, you know?
Did you kill many of them during that scab run? You got overrun?
I killed like 3. I think there was like 2 or 3 more that were left, killed me. I think there was a player in there somewhere.
Were you by chance by the gas station?
I can't remember. It was like a while ago.
Because I was going to say, if it was by the gas station on Customs, there's a good chance you ran into the Raiders.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It was
like the Raiders are like players, basically.
Yeah, it felt like they were like,
they look like
way
like players,
more gear.
They have like laser aim, and they usually have like fully automatic high clip.
But they were bots, you know, like they were definitely like bots, most of them. There might have been somebody else in there, but.
Yeah, if you were at the gas station, though, I can almost guarantee you ran into a couple of Raiders.
That's probably where it was. I think it was by there.
Are your scab almost ready? A couple minutes?
2 minutes, 30 seconds.
Does Rashal spawn anywhere besides the dorms and the gas station?
Not yet.
I've never seen Rashal at dorms.
I have.
Pretty rare, eh?
No.
Well, yeah, it's like it's 50-50, but at the same time, it's like 60% spawn chance in general, so it's probably pretty low chance. You know what I mean? So in
realism, it's probably like 10%.
I mean, it's about even for all the maps. Fuck, I was playing on reserve earlier. I killed all the raiders.
Mm-hmm.
And then I was running up. I guess one was in the process of throwing a grenade. So I ran up on them and blew up.
Grenade blew up as you were going to the loot because you killed him as he threw it, kind of thing. That's terrible. That's terrible.
Yeah, one of them, when I entered the K buildings, ran at me and I killed him and grabbed his AK. They came around the corner and they were all just standing. Alright.
Alright.
Bop your heads.
So reserve 1310 whenever you guys are ready.
Uno momento, por favor.
Got another minute?
Yes.
I think I have. I'm not sure. It looks like a Mosin.
sure what mine has.
What's up, bud?
I'm not too sure what mine has.
Escape from Tarkov?
Oh. You know what that told me.
It's like, damn it, I wish I had it. Did you see that video, Will, on Facebook that I posted that thing? Was it fucking echoing that so bad?
No, like, I'll have to look. Didn't look at it.
No.
I'm pretty all over the place.
Me too, dude.
Of course, you shit will comment on it, but I won't even watch it.
Yeah, I know what you mean, dude.
Like, why did I comment on this? I don't know, but... I did it.
Alright, I'm in the lobby.
Oh yeah, I gotta get in the lobby, I guess.
1320, I invited you.
And then, start looking. Alright.
AK with a drum, you said?
Yes, sir.
Look at the PPSH.
I'm in here, too.
Okay. Pretty sure you gotta accept my friend request, second.
Didn't I?
Can't remember.
I thought we did that already.
I invited you to be my friend, but you never accepted. I see you.
Oh, maybe. So I gotta back out and accept it?
No.
Before...
No. Just accept the invite I sent you.
Just know you're not a friend. Like,
yeah.
We're not friends.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, your enemy scav. Enemy gamer spotted. That's one of the things that I always say on ARK. It's like whenever I see someone trolling us or like attacking something or trying to soak something, I'll be like, enemy gamer spotted at this location. Enemy gamers on server.
Enemy gamers.
It's like on Rust, dude. It's like, we have 3 enemy gamers outside, boys. Oh my god. Get the SRs.
Rust does look like a lot of fun.
Yeah, I highly recommend it. I play with you.
Yeah.
Gives you the creativity of ARK mixed with the PvP of quality games.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the bow PvP is so fun. Like, it's so fun, dude. Doinking people with wooden arrows.
Mm-hmm.
Some people are so good at that game, though, dude. I get bodied a lot of the time when I play. I just do it for fun. I'm not really good enough to be competitive at it every other hours I play. Like, maybe 30 or 40.
Yeah, it's, you know, it's kind of like ARK, man. You got to spend a lot of time on that thing.
Oh, wow.
Atlas, dude. That's almost even worse.
Yeah, I have Atlas.
So do I.
I had a group of buddies from Official Xbox Art that they set up a company. They had, I think it was like close to 120 people, but they were talking shit to the Chinese, and the Chinese came in and devastated them.
Just wrecked them, dude.
Yeah. You know what they did? They changed their tribe name to China Number One after, and no one attacked them. China Number One. And they're like, oh yeah, China Number One. Okay, bye. Like, that's pretty much what happened.
Sounds about right.
Yeah. Like, apparently on like DayZ and shit, people will run at you and they'll be like, say China Number One or you die.
Yeah, dude, they're crazy, man. DayZ.
Like,
this is a shit game.
Like, I was talking to Andrew, he plays it because it's fucked. Like, Andrew's telling me, like, he tricks people into like drinking like poison and shit like that. Like, you'll make them like a drink, but in realism, it's just fucking gasoline.
Yeah.
And like, he'll give it to him. He's like, hey, you look thirsty, man. Here's a drink. And you'll fucking give him like a bottle of gasoline and he'll drink it and they'll pass out. And then you'll fucking go up to him and he'll start pouring it into their mouth and kill them and take all their shit.
It's actually so sadistic when he was explaining.
It is. It's thing. Dude. Oh man, we've had one. Dude, we had this guy. All right, this guy was following. We ran into these guys. Right, we killed this one guy's friend. This other guy was like, whoa, hold up. So we told this guy, all right, you run with us. You know, he's running with us. And then we run into this other guy, and we tell these guys to fist fight. You know, and the other dude beats up the guy that was with us and kills. And so I shot him in the head. And told this guy, now you can run with us, you know? And he's all running with us. And then we're running, dude. And one of our buddies, dude, he's just straight. He's like, I want to kill this guy, dude. We're in a party. Only I can hear this guy talking, right? And he's like, I want to just kill this guy. He's like, I don't trust him. And he just turns around, dude, shoots him. The guy falls down. We think he's dead, right? All right? And we're coming up close to him. And he gets up. And he's like, whoa. What happened? Oh my god, did you just shoot me? No man, no. And Adam just put one in him, dude. He shot him right in the fucking skull out. Dude, it was like, I mean, dude, he took role play to another level, bro. It was like we were like, oh my god, we just murdered a man. You know?
Whenever you kill someone on Rust, bro, they usually scream at you.
Well, it was a different kind of scream, dude. It was a totally different, like, he was in it, dude. He was living the moment, dude. You know what I mean? We were executing this man, dude, and he was making us feel it.
You know, like, the re-kid scream where they fuck with it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the type of scream people do on Rust. They'll literally just scream bloody murder.
Yeah. Arc, man. People could get pretty crazy in there, too.
Pretty sure I was telling you about what the guy said. He was trying to rock your house. He's just dropping the bomb repeatedly.
Oh, yeah.
He runs out the tunnel just like fucking spinning it out of his mouth. Like,
I don't see, dude. I don't really know why people feel like they can just do it online in games and just, it's like...
Then it's okay.
And it's okay somehow. Like, you wouldn't say that in real life. Yeah, I'm not really a racist, but only when I play Xbox Live do I say it. You know, like, what? Dude, it doesn't make any sense, man.
I explicitly broke down the terminology of the word nigger to my mother today. And I was like, Mom.
I hope you dropped multiple hard R's.
I did.
I mean,
I did. And I was like, Mom, the difference between an African American and a nigger is the same difference,
dude,
between.
I'm stream.
A chug and a native are the same thing as the difference between what I just said, because it's the people that like destroy the. I broke it down for my mom so hard.
I don't know, man. It's just, it doesn't make any sense, dude.
No matter
how you fucking look at it, there's no way, dude.
What's happening right now is making it way worse.
Well, I don't know. I mean,
it's a race war.
It is. It's just crazy. I don't even know what to think, dude. I really don't. Like, I have no idea.
It's like the difference between a cracker and a white guy.
Yeah. I don't know, man. I mean, yeah. It's just, yeah. I mean, it's never going to change. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. And then with COVID shutting the goddamn world down, it's just like, you can't, yeah. You can't. All that, all combined, like, and then... The Antichrist. Tear gassing his way to the church so he can take a goddamn picture. Trump. I'm awaiting session start here. I hear the rain right now. It's kind of, there we go, I'm in. buy this. I don't hear any shots. I'm at these towers. Right up next to the fence. All right, let's see. There was some gunshots over to my right. Over there. I'm there's a tank up here. A globe. I don't see any globe. No, I see it. Yeah, I see it. It's a ways away from me. I don't know. It's up the hill from me. I'm down in this kind of clearing. I'm heading that way. Doesn't look like I can get to this globe. Ah, here we go, here we go. Ah! I got shot. Yep. I have no fucking idea where that guy was shooting me from either, man. He was behind me, I think. It spawned me way far away from you guys, like across the map. I had a shitty gun too. It would have been good the right situation, but he was pretty close, man. I had a single shot bolt action. Yeah. The next scab looks like he's holding an M16 or something. I'll be right back. I'm going to smoke a dab. All right, I'm good. Scav's up, but you guys for. So if you don't die, do you not have a timer? You do? What are we gonna do? I'm gonna pull up the map this time. Damn, West Coast. Yep. Checking out this map. A lot of shit on here. It does have a lot of stuff. Yeah. It's a lot nicer than the other one. What's the dead scav? What's that mean? Oh, really? Yeah, just a dead scav sitting there. You can loot it up or what? Oh. Yeah. Yeah, you can zoom way in on this one. This one's really, really nice. Yeah, I could see I hide hit all, and then I'm like, no, I'm not. But I'm just like looking at it, like as they come up, you know. Interchange, right? 1700. Oh, nice. We're still in a group, huh? It's just glitched. All right. That's dumb. Yeah. That's where that ammo crate thing comes in nice, huh? Can you could do bigger stacks? My cat was being an asshole, dude. Wanted to come in, but then he didn't want to come in. Alright. Yeah, I joined. Yep. Yeah, that was crazy. It was like right after you said, well, it's raining, so you could probably just sprint. That's pretty much. No, there was a spot, dude, where I had to cut around. I had to cross the fence, dude, and it was a funnel neck, man. You know, it was just, two tears in the fence. As soon as I went through the... I think so. That's what it felt like. Yeah. I went through two tears in that fence. And then as I was in the street, dude, I got ripped up, man. Oh, you found me? Yeah. Yeah, so stupid. Watch back out. It is, man. It really is. I'm in an office building, it looks like. I think so, yeah. There's some couches out front. It's like a cafe or something. White. I think so, yeah. Alright, I see forklifts outside and shit. Little trolleys. There's a dead scav right here. Yeah, I think so. There's like a soda machine and a thing on the counter here. Yeah. I am. Yeah, I'm Mixer, Facebook, whatever, yeah. Sushi. Sushi. Ayushi. So did we come in mid-game? Yeah. All right. You hear? I think. I don't know. There's a scab vest here. No, I am second floor, yeah. There you are. Yep, I see you. I'm inside here. Inside the sushi place. Yep. Picked up a gun from that scav, or that whatever that body was, yeah, I don't know. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I don't think so. So, how do I take it and put it on instead of this one? Do I have to drop this one? Oh shit, dude. I was trying to click resume. No, dude. That was my bad, dude. I accidentally hit right click. Yeah. Oh, man, I hate it, dude. There's a guy. A scav? Was that a scav? That was a scav, yeah. Looks like a scav. Yeah. I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Did you get him? Got it. Yep. Go. No. That was somebody straight ahead. I saw the flash. Yeah, I knew there was a little bit. It's not bad, though. Check it out. So I picked up a Taz 6. Same thing, or no? Yeah. All right, got, what is this? Oh, that drill. All right. Yeah. All right. That was better. It takes me forever to get back into the damn menu. Is it? Yeah. See. Is it? Nice. No. Yeah. Got another grenade. Cigarettes. Gen M3. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, you can't stack this, that's right. What are you talking about? Which, oh, these right here. All right, yeah. We got it. Yep. Yes. There's PST, PSO. Where's that? Oh, these ones? What are you talking about? I don't see anything that says copper tip. Oh, you're talking about, are you? Uh-huh. Yeah. So these ones, that the P. Yeah, I was gonna say PS. In is there, oh, I see, there's one in the chamber already. I see.
Got it. It's done. I know, dude. Yeah. Customs? Should I buy insurance on this thing? Insurance? Even the helmet? In the helmet, too? Fucking glasses, though. God damn it. I hit fucking next. Or ready. Oh my god, dude, I'm so fucking sore. Gym opened back up. I'm sore as a motherfucker, dude. Come on, game. No. No. I haven't. Pish TV. TV, yep. Good God, what's wrong? It's not, it's still just like sitting here spinning its wheels. It's been a while. Oh, F4, what's that? Reboots it? I think I'm gonna just do it, dude. Because it's... Ah, dude.
It came back right as I was about to push it, dude. I was like, oh, man. I was... No, I didn't, dude. I was so close, man. All right. Customs, 9. All right. In here. Looking for group. Dehydration mission? What's that? Oh, man. Sounds interesting. Terrible mission. All right, accepted it. Kids in his room yelling at Roblox, man. Struggles, you know. 6-year-old. It is, yeah. Creating loot pools. I don't know how. If I don't know, back out or not. I'm not sure. Main character. Get ready. Yeah. wonder if he thinks people. I wonder if he thinks we're over there. I am? Is there? I mean, I heard a ping. Where are you at? See, I heard that shot, but I didn't hear anything hit, like, close to me or anything, you know? I'm right here on the other side of the train from you. There's a place you can get inside the train right there. I don't know if you can get an angle on him right there. Where? Oh, there he is. No, no, I'm right here. He's I did, but I don't know if he's. He went to the right. Oh, he's behind. He was behind us or something. Must have climbed the wall. Did he wreck ya?
What's up, boss? Where's it going, man?
I got completely fucked up, dude. He got me like everywhere. Yeah. I think he nailed me, dude. Everywhere. Flubbed. Yeah, it's rough. Good man, how are you? No craziness where I live, dude, at least. It's like 15 miles away from me, though. Oh, my scab's up. I got another Mosin. Like, extremely quiet. Well, we're going to do a scav one. Oh, you are? All right. The stamp map. Hours and hours on your Xbox the last couple days, huh? You've been playing that one game from, huh? Got sucked into it. The bomb. Oh, Dude, Tarkov's rough, man. So what's that big red brick building in here? Factory or something? Customs. Yeah. So that's the factory far corner then, huh? Next to the administrative gate. Yes. No, that's something completely different. The far left. Okay.
Jesus!
War 3 over there. Heard somebody right above me. scav spook me. The customs. It's probably the map I know the best right now. Oh, I just did a scav run because I just got my ass whooped. Another one. I'm only like level 2 or 3. I haven't even hardly played much. Been busy since they did the wipe. Yeah, go ahead, bud. Oh, I think I gotta go start making some dinner. Damn it. Gotta go do life things. Oh, have a good one, guys. I'm out of here. Gotta make some grub. Osmer, what's going on? Are you around still? Stupid game needs to finish up here. I can Dude, this game, like, that's what the game's all about, pretty much, dude. You just go out, you loot gun parts, things like that, go into the traders, sell it, make your guns. It's really, really in-depth, you know? I mean, you gotta, it takes some inventory management. Like, this is what Deadside, you know? That one's a little bit, I kind of like it better. Because it's not so much. This one's a lot, dude. It's a lot. It's pretty crazy, and they don't give you any real instruction at all. But look, see, I'll show you my. I mean, look at this, dude. You know, I mean, this gun right here, it's all folded down and it don't have its grip so that we can reduce space. Otherwise, it takes up like a big, huge area. You know, it's just like, it's crazy. All the parts, man. See, all these are different weapon parts. Or parts that it can take. Or upgrade. Or, I don't think it has a stock. It doesn't have a DH handle, whatever. You know, there's so much shit, dude. It's just insane. Look at these vendors. Look at what they got. I mean, look at that. We're rolling around with that thing, huh? They bought it out. Out of stock. Deadside's much more simple. Like, this game. It's kind of hard to play with the squad because like when you get killed, I mean, like, a lot of the game is really kind of boring, you know. I mean, it's sitting here managing your inventory. I mean, look at, you know, if I open these things up, these down here, I mean, they're loaded with stuff, you know. So you can also reserve room, you know. I mean, because this is extra slots. You know, I mean, this is an extra, whole extra row, you know, of spaces that you can store shit in. Just running and collecting, dude. Yeah. Yeah, that's what Deadside is. But, like I said, I mean, at least in Deadside, you don't have as much downtime, right? When you die, you could pretty much get right back into it. You know what I mean? Like, you don't have to go and, like, be out. And then, like, look, if I want to go and I want to play right now, fuck, man. I got to risk my goods. Risk it for the biscuit, dude. I just lost everything because I died, you know? But then you got to play scav, but then you got to wait, like, 20 minutes before you can actually fucking play another scav round, because otherwise people just farm it, because you can go in there and get unlimited guns. You know, you just go in and roll out with your scav, and then you take his guns and all his goods and sell it and make a profit, you know? So they got, I mean, it makes sense that they would limit it, but it's, like, 20 minutes. It sucks, you know? But the gameplay, it's pretty damn fun, man. I mean, it's intense. Definitely gets your heart pumping. But, it's just like I said, I think Deadside is a little bit more pick-up and play, whereas Tarkov is just ruthless play. Like, fuck, dude. It really is, man. It's pretty ruthless. But, all right, man. I'm out of here, dude. I got to go make some grub. Take it easy, man. Don't get caught up in any goddamn riots, you know?